Polling booths been open for an hour. Crucial election and some long queues already, Aisha.
Well, yes, the polling booths opened early this morning. People are standing in queues waiting to cast their votes in what has been described as one of the most crucial elections in decades. Now, people I spoke to said that they were happy and excited to vote in this election. They say they want to legitimize their government because, remember, the present government was brought in November last year when Robert Mugabe was forced to resign following military intervention. They say for the first time in a very long time, they've been able to attend political rallies of their choice. Political parties have been able to campaign freely and openly without any fear of intimidation, without any fear of violence. And there have been absolutely no no-go zones in following this election. So people are excited. They're saying they want a new Zimbabwe and they want to be part of rebuilding their country.
So this intervention on the eve of the election yesterday, though, by Robert Mugabe, is that going to make any difference?
Well, some of the people I spoke to said that they don't care about Robert Mugabe anymore. They see him as somebody of the past. They also saying that he was the one who destroyed Zimbabwe, and they want to be part of a new government, of a government that's going to rebuild Zimbabwe, that's going to revive the economy. They're talking about reviving the mining industry, the agricultural industry, and they're calling on Zimbabweans, the millions of Zimbabweans who have fled Zimbabwe over the years to go abroad, to go to neighboring countries, professionals that have left. They're saying return to Zimbabwe and help make Zimbabwe great again.